Why are you all standing here?
Actually, we are just protesting against the coronavirus, COVID-19 spread in India, and most of the schools are just closed, but and also some malls as well as some gyms also, so that it cannot be spread with the people, other people, and Indian government is just giving us a chance so that we can not spread this corona COVID-19 to the other people. That's why we are using mask also, because this coronavirus not spread from the air, it spread from the metallic substance, from the metal. It is found on the metal pole.
And we the students are trying to, means we want to give you some information that means precautions that if you are feeling, means don't go near someone, the one who is affected from cough, cold or other things which are the symptoms of corona. So don't means go near them.
You all will be hearing about some schools that have been closed in our area and also in India. Some schools in Bihar have been closed till 31st of March. But in Delhi, as per I know, some schools have also closed till 25th May. So that's also a very good thing, and that's all. You should be protective.
And safe. The things like mask, we have to, I want to give one information for the corona patient. If you are a corona patient, then you use your mask only till 8 hours, and after that throw it or pit it in a land and
change the mask after 8 hours.
Wash your hands properly.
We have to wash our hands properly, and we have to use mask only 8 hours, not more than 8 hours, because it will be affected.
We have to be neat and clean, so we cannot.
And also, we have to use sanitizer for hand wash, because that is a very good precaution for us. If we will not use, then many bacteria will affect us, as well as the coronavirus will also affect us. That's all. So till then,
take care.